of that, but this will do.
Yeah, it's a little warm.
Can I use it on
the okay, you can't.
I know, you can put yours on top of mine.
No, let's not do that. It's okay. Oh. Actually, do you want to take that table?
Yeah, that might be better.
Okay. Just tape it to that. We want to use that table. Woo, because this is already kind of hot, Tyler, yeah.
Oh my gosh, yeah, my laptop's super hot, too.
Yo. Looking all good, we got one viewer.
How many viewers, do you have any viewers on us?
Ryan, come inside.
Yeah, we have one viewer on this, too.
Yeah.
take it though. Sorry.
Thank you.
Alright, hello everybody. Is this a good volume for everyone?
Perfect.
Awesome. I'd like to welcome everyone to our Summer Celebration live stream. Our first song will be the Star Spangled Banner, so if you have any hats and all that, please stand for the Star Spangled Banner. Hello everyone, and welcome again to the Summer Celebration Charity live stream with the Black Box Brass. I know this summer hasn't been everything we hoped, but hopefully with a little music we can lift up our spirits as a nation. In the true manner of patriotism, who better to go to than John Philip Sousa? Our next selection is Sousa on Parade, a collection of famous Sousa marches. Enjoy. Thank you.
Alright, our next song is Amazing Grace. As Aiden said, this summer has been a little tough on all of us. So we'd like to play this song in remembrance of all those who lost their lives during this terrible time.
That's okay, Ryan.
While everyone takes a break, here are some group history for those of us that are sort of new to listening to us. On the first trumpet, we have Brody Brown over there. Second trumpet is Ryan Heisey. French horn is Jack Gust. Trombone over there is Kaylee Kocher. And of course, the tuba player is me, Aiden Carney. We first started in April of 2019 and have been rehearsing almost weekly ever since, bar the COVID pandemic. Our first song we ever did was Ave Verum, and I've been playing tuba for about 3 months at that point. I remember Mr. Goss always going, partial up, partial down, Aiden. So needless to say, everyone has improved drastically, and everyone here has worked extremely hard on this program today, and I'm so proud of the evolution of this group. But now, onto our classical selection. Our first song is The Last Spring by Edvard Grieg, which is all of our favorites. A classic written in 1881, and has a beautiful melody I'm sure you will all enjoy. Thank you.
Like to play Cento number 5, written by Samuel Scheidt in 1621. It has a nice fugal melody with different melodic lines weaving throughout the entire group. Everyone has a little part in it, so it's really nice. So please enjoy.
Ha ha ha!
Off our classical section, we are going to end with a nice upbeat song, Musica Solaris by Lauren Bernofsky. Please enjoy. So we're just going to take a quick little break while I talk about something that's very important to all of us, which is some of the charitable efforts that we're trying to do right now during this hard time. First of all, we'd like to thank everyone for coming today. We hope you are all enjoying the concert. Above all, we are doing this for to spread joy and goodwill, but, you know, there's a lot of organizations during this time that are really suffering. So first off, we have the Roswell Park Comprehensive Cancer Center. I'm sure you've all heard of it because it's a great organization making great change in Western New York and around the globe. They're working hard every day to fight the evil that is cancer. The second organization we'd like to highlight is Compass House. I'm sure some of you have heard of it, but I honestly hadn't heard of it before we decided to do this. It's an organization that does great things. It provides a place for shelter homeless, disadvantaged, or runaway youths. Since their founding in 1972, they have really proven themselves to be a great place for these youths. In the nation, they're one of the highest, and it's something we should be truly proud to have here in Buffalo. You know, just in 2009, they managed to give shelter to for 3,074 days to 348 youths, mainly on volunteer efforts and donations of money and everyday items. So it's very important that that continues, especially during this time. And I'm sure there's a lot of children that are really suffering. Finally, I'd like to personally highlight an organization that is very important to me personally, as I volunteer there quite often. The Hull House Foundation is dedicated to restoring and rebuilding the circa 1810 Warren Hull House and its surrounding farmstead. The house is very important to the history of Western New York and New York in general, as it shows important milestones in New York and our country's history, such as the Erie Canal, the Revolutionary War, the Civil War, and the early period of the United States westward expansion. It's on Genesee Street. That's a very important road during that time. And we're working hard to rebuild that farmstead and really preserve the history, such as we're making a threshing barn, a root cellar, and everything. It's very important that be preserved. All these organizations require donations and help from people like us. If you would like to help these great organizations or find out more, just visit their websites in the description of the live stream if you're watching virtually. But if you're in person and you'd like to donate in person, we have a jar right there, and it'll make sure it'll go to all those great organizations. So we'll be back. Did not expect that. Sorry, that was not... So we'll be back very soon. I'll make sure we do that. So, thank you.
All right. Hello, everyone, again. There's water and some snacks over there, along with the donation jar. So if you want some water or some snacks, just donate whatever you'd like. Obviously, as Ryan said, only if you're able. And we'll be right back in a couple minutes.
Thank you, Tyler.
Thank you. I'll make sure I'll speak slower this time. All right, so we hope you enjoyed Mr. Blue Sky. The next song is Oh Happy Day. We first found this on Facebook after a church posted their congregation coming together in spirit and really saying this. It was really wonderful, and I got inspired, and I was like, ooh, we have to get this for the group. So please enjoy, and we hope it inspires you like it did us. Please enjoy Oh Happy Day by Thomas Graff and composed by Edward Rimbault. Next we have some of our favorite songs. We know many of us are all Beatles fans, and we know Mr. Kowalski over there is a big Beatles fan. So this is for you, Mr. Kowalski. And our next two selections are All You Need Is Love and I Want to Hold Your Hand, which features the great talent of our tuba player, Aidan Carney, over there. So please enjoy All You Need Is Love and I Want to Hold Your Hand.
So, my parents in the back know that I've got some new neighbors. They moved in probably 2 weeks to a month ago. They're really nice people, but... Woo! But, yesterday, they came and knocked on our door at, like, 3 a.m. Can you imagine that? Like, who does that? Lucky for them, I was still up playing my tuba.
Thank you.
Alright, so we'd like to end our pop section with a little bit of time travel, actually. So we're going back to the 50s. And I'm sure you'll recognize some songs by Cole Porter, such as those from High Society, Can Can, and Kiss Me Kate. Our next song is Kicking It Back
to the 50s.
Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Did that take anyone back? Does anyone remember that song? I'm looking at you, Mr. K.
I remember Beethoven when he was there.
All right. You didn't flip the page for me, Ryan. Our final section, Jazz and Blues, has some real classics. Our first song is called Lazy Blues from the popular suite for Brass Quintet. We hope you enjoy some chill vibes with Lazy Blues.
Chill vibes.
Thank you.
next song is a classical jazz piece, St. Louis Bluey, or St. Louis Blues, if you like to call it that. During the song, try and listen for each and every player, because everyone has a solo at some point. So we hope you all enjoy this one. We'd like to thank everyone who's joined us today, both virtually and here in person. So we'd like to say farewell to you with Farewell Blues. Thank you.
Alrighty, everyone, that's all we have for today. Thank you, everyone, for coming. I can't see who's here virtually, but if you're there, hello and goodbye. Thank you all for coming, and we appreciate it.
Aiden, how do you end this? Oh, never mind.